School Freeware's Visual Basic Express 2010 Tutorials. Tutorial 24, Adding an AboutBox. SpeakABCs, Part 8 of 11. We'll go ahead and work on the AboutBox. So once again, I'll go to Project, Add Windows Form. I'll go ahead and find the AboutBox. I'll leave the name AboutBox 1 in. Click on Add. And here's the AboutBox. Once again, we have things like project name, version, copyright, company name, description, and so on. And to access the About Box within the main form, let's go back to Form 1. And under Help, go to About, double-click, and I'll just have About Box 1.show dialog. I go ahead and run. Go to Help, About, and here we have SpeakABCs version 1.0. So I'll click on OK. And like the splash screen, you'll find all the information for the About Box within the application file of your project. So I'll go ahead and double click on my project. The application comes up, and within we have the assembly information with all the information that we need. If you want to put in a description like software for children, you can go ahead and do that. Put in the company name, copyright information, trademark, anything else that you need. I'll go ahead and click OK. But I'll go back to the About Box here. And I'd like to go ahead and change this picture. Go to Properties. Click on Image. I'll go ahead and import the small image. Click OK. And here, I won't stretch image, I'll auto size it. That looks pretty good. However, we have a white background for the image, and this About Box is sort of a off color. So this changes the back color to white. And here under the description, I'll also change the color to white. Go ahead, run. And here we have the description and everything else looks pretty good.